in the place that we founded our company in 2010. I'm gonna cry. On September of 2010, September 1st, we founded Dot Studios, and on September 30th of 2014, we're launching our product.
dotstudioPRO is a cloud-based video management portal that helps you manage all your video monetization across all platforms.
Oh, saying I got to work on the emails for the advisors. I'll send that out to you guys when I get there. To the airport, I'll send it to you.
Joe, if you want to let me know what's priority at this point.
Well, we should all kind of scrum, all of us, so we're kind of working on that homepage.
Just way too much to build, way too much to put together in the short amount of time and the amount of people that we have.
I mean, there's going to be stuff in the dashboard that Gavin probably has to get to, you know.
I had to travel the day before launch and feel like I was a little bit out of the loop.
Every day we can't hear you.
Can you hear me?
No, we can't.
Oh, and guys, just, you know, like, the biggest day today is today, so.
Wait. Have you had your coffee yet?
So far. Wrap up? Are we wrapping up?
Well, we're not wrapping up, but.
There's nothing to wrap up. Oh, I think there's like way more to do now.
Excitement? But also a little bit of fear, depending on how many bugs you have.
Yeah, it's very excited. It's good.
It's launch day. Really excited. A lot of time and effort has gone into this.
Oh, it's a weird feeling. Like, it doesn't feel different, but at the same time, things are gonna change.
Everyone has put so much time, so much effort in.
I have to let the dust settle and see how it goes from then.
I think it's going to be a big success, so we're going to ride it out today and see how it goes.
If I got stuck in some kind of shitty QA position where every day I had to come in and look at tickets for 10 hours a day, I'd probably kill myself.
Good news is we're live and people are signing up slowly without us even sending out a blast yet.
I worked quite late, but so did everyone else, and we needed to get things done and we got them done.
I'm feeling good. A little relaxed. No, just good.
And you got a beer, right?
And I got a beer. And that'll help.
Actually, I should get Joe on the phone. We need to make sure we fix all the bugs that are currently going on.
It's working. It's just not as fluid as we like it to be.
Trying to fix more bugs. Like beer. And drinking beer, finally.
That's what I'm talking about.
Cheers.
My wish is that we enable people to really have a true pipeline with what we've built.
I wish for tons of people to sign up, and I wish for people to get what we're trying to do, and that we're really trying to empower content creators to put them in the driver's seat so that they control their content again.
And I'm trying to figure out how to market their content once they've actually started building their channels and uploading their videos, because we want to support them on building their brands.
So that they're able to monetize their content and feel like they're empowered to really do what they've been looking to do, or what we've been hearing from years that everyone is looking for, which is a true pipeline that's scalable.
This could be the beginning of something different.